Hi guys and welcome back on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to turn on the AirDrop on iPhone phones. So let's do it. So to do that it is very easy. Just swipe to open the control center and here where you see the airplane mode and the Wi-Fi, just push it long. Okay, and here in the bottom we have AirDrop. Now receiving it's turned off, just push it on that. And we have here two options, contacts only and everyone. And to receive and send photos or else from everyone, just hit this option. And now AirDrop is turned on. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.